It's a local charity, does fabulous work for disabled children, and it's close to our hearts. We send children on Destination Dreams is absolutely fabulous, and we'll do whatever it takes to make that happen.
You'll get out.
Well, we've had some real quality time together. The girls, the experiences, the lights, the noises, the it'll something that they'll never forget. We've been able to film an awful lot on Tilly's iPad, and she's already just playing it over and over and over again, and those memories will be with her forever. Even Poppy, you know, who's limited as to what she can do, she's absorbed the noises, the sound. She's been smiling, she's been healthy this week, and I think that's partly because she's just enjoyed herself. She's just been fantastic, and we've been able to spend time with the girls because of the volunteers have been there to be able to push the buggies and to guide us to places. We've been able to devote the time to the girls, and that's been absolutely brilliant.
Having had the absolute honour and pleasure of going on to one of the trips as what we're fundraising for, the DD trip, you see, it's not just the Wish children's faces, it's the whole family's faces. They absolutely have the time of their life, and it gives me goosebumps thinking about it. And once you've seen that, there is no way you can stop. It's just such an amazing trip and adventure for everybody involved, and it's just something I couldn't ever walk away from, though. I think it's